Beze versus Heiczi. I can't pronounce names here. Forbidden limited cards of 2009. Let's get our games on. By the way, since the last one of the other real life duel series, I got nothing else for the rest of the week, so fuck it. I figured, you know what, the rest of the week is going to be Beze versus Tabas. But we'll cross the bridge when we get to it. Nope. Nice effect of throwing the card, at least. Oh no, it's Beze. Didn't see that one coming. Okay, so I don't know who this guy is. I don't know Beze, so that's something. Probably just another one of their friends. Or then again, everyone's younger this time, so, you know. Who knows, maybe Thunderhawk is fucking Beze's channel, we don't know. I don't mock cardboard duel discs because see my previous videos with those sorts of stupid things. It's low budget, I give it a pass. Though this is funnier now in hindsight with the frickin' other real life duel series from with Agaton and stuff like that, considering Here guys, enough with the Lego duel discs. I've gone through cardboard duel discs. I know the pain. Here are a real duel disc. Duel is when you start with the draw phase and then end something turn one. Ah, he's one stuff going out. That proves I must be his elimination. One against 2009, so yeah. Nice to know that it's still classic Beze. Bushi for game. Let's go. Activate, see if they reveal it or not. Again, you have to reveal either a dragon type monster, an iron core, or cookie mirror, because that's how all the iron core, because that's all the cookie mirror. card, so we're cocky now. I'm pretty sure Card Shape Return was still banned even in 2009. Out, yes. Oh, you're following a ban on going to ignore the list. That's the point. Need to get rid of Patrick. Bring back his side force and do it again. And then the monster special summon back. Dragonite. I didn't know you could discard Dragonite just for summoning Dragonite. And do that, of course. I need to say something a little again. Effect by Dragonite. Play by the rules. A third limit reverse. Fuck you. Solidarities. Yeah, that's Beze. Vanguard of the Dragon. 100% blue eyes, you have ancient rules in hand. You had ancient rules in hand. Why are you going to get rid of it for a fucking minor power move? By card, but so Vanguard of the Dragon's effect won't activate. Who plays Shrink in 2009? Oh, actually, it could have been seen rarely. Wait a second, it takes it ignores the power boost. Never mind. Roman? What? I can't even say foot and mouth correctly. Maybe I should have used ancient rules on blue eyes. He wants to keep water in his hand just like an emergency monster. Birthright. So that's why. Wait, why didn't he do this earlier? Admittedly, I'd forgotten about this, but why didn't he do this last turn? Is he afraid of a stray MST? Defense. Activate lightning vortex. Don't! Ace. Dragon's Mirror. Here comes five-headed dragon. Strike. Future Fusion. I can go for another 5-minute dragon. And this is pre-erotic because it's 2009. Meaning I get to know immediately. Let's try this again. Whitestone's effects activate. So it's two Duel eyes. Remember that originally these were all three parts, so odds are the last Whitestone's effect is in the previous part. Beze is going to take a little bit of damage in order to overall get better. Get Stardust. I don't feel like the DD Warrior Lady jumps. I love them because I can't do the silent monster safely for the life of me. There's like Amazon swords and Dragon through the fence and the whole bunch of them. At least I know it's going to die. I can't suicide my monsters. It just doesn't feel right to me. Yeah, that's a bit of a casual scrub poem, but I'm a casual scrub, I'm afraid to admit it. Anyway, Sun Swordsman, direct attack. They're like, who the fuck plays Sun Swordsman in 2009? Oh, how could you? I pulled a Tamas. Now, where's cards and confidence in the other white stones? Oh, wait, there's a gray. Future Fusion gains one time. No more. Remember when waiting two turns was considered fast and injurious to getting it, whereas now he's like, wait two turns? I'll be dead in one of them. Brain control and widespread ruin. I'm trying to read the color card, but that's probably for some reason. Brain control. Again, we're just gotten back to him anyway, so we're good with having done anything. So then again, this is an abbreviated spell, so again, what's good with that too? Three levels up, you come up. LV5. Five level effect. If you know he didn't have a wife for room face down. All this is played just because of your force that was one. Just all these. Where's Sakuratsu armor? Come on. Let's get the price back to Beast Risen, Wife Red Ruin, and Sakuratsu armor. Who's bottom from Future Fusion, that's right. I forget about these things are very easy. I would never make it in roll, but I already forgot what happened last turn on my own turn. Like, I'd make a move, it goes to the grave, and then I immediately forget what the fuck I just did. Well, open, so basically I win. Except you have bots. FTD cannot get a break. So given Konami's logic of Reese as of lately, I'm kind of surprised that they didn't hit F5-headed Dragon instead of hitting Future Fusion. What? They realize that Future Fusion is a problem since they got a card associated with it instead of thinking out the main problem. You know, like what they do with another card. You know, like what they're currently doing with other cards that involve a certain dragon. Instead of this one having multiple heads, it has multiple arrows. And everyone knows which one I'm talking about. You mean Royal Guard, right? Why the fuck is this in my deck? I know that Heavy Storm is one of those cards that comes on off the ban list every once in a while. It's freaky like that. Why did you set Lightning Fortress unless it was to ban MST? Either way, Beze got a terrible draw considering his... in the left. Wait, he went to the Lesser Dragon. Why? He didn't run Easier Eyes after all. Or he went to level 10, that works too. I love the face of the mouth. He's going to try and drag me on, isn't he? I think it's just try and drag me on. There's an eye there for some reason. They're already a try and drag it, and I just remember it. It's called G, there's the eye right there, but you can't see because my base while we're covering it. Damn it. I rolled my own field, my turn effect won't activate because there's no more blue eyes in my deck. Playing in turn, I get 3 attacks. Yes, once again, Beze is screwed over my dragons. I hate dragons this day. Of course, I have one reverse, which won't save me. I bring back Exile Force. Or Forge Explorer, that guy works too. That guy works too. Takes no bound in, and I'll take it for my bound once per turn. Low Dragon will still be able to attack directly. Cards take the turn. Level 5. God damn it, he's freaking. Forge Explorer. So I'll try again. 3 heads, 3 attacks, by the way. Now, you still want to dance in this, but Forge Warrior is destroyed. And the dancer will have a third one. No, you got 4,000. Okay. I'm actually getting a life orb in this corner. I think I might have to go to the bottom at this point. Okay, I forget life points very easily, okay? Oh good, my animes. They're all still here. Gucci effect. Sorry, Beze, my time sword slaps isn't active just yet. For about 9 more years. Not strong enough. Turret Warrior will be into effect. I gained the Duel and half the time my life points left. Couldn't even get out of the Fortress of the Dragon. Then they win. Here's one of the other day. Maybe I'm gonna get some dragons, there's one you really don't see it today. Defeat. Fuck! It's the only dialogue in the entire one, just this curse. GG. Come on, GG. My mom. Here. Warrior elimination! Don't know how this is gonna help you, but whatever. An ante's an ante. I assume that was given that it edited because they threw a card at him. Oh. See ya.